Hi, good morning to all. Today I am focused on the topic characters in Oedipus Rex or Oedipus the King. Latin name is Oedipus Rex. English name is Oedipus the King. Okay. Oedipus. First character is King. Oedipus. Oedipus is the king of Thebes. Then Laius and Jocasta. Laius and Jocasta, King Laius and Queen Jocasta. They are the king and queens of Athens. Their son is our main hero. Character is Oedipus. Next one is Oedipus' son is Oedipus is the son of King Laius and Queen Jocasta. And he has two daughters or sisters, Antigone and Ismene. Now you people please realize that Antigone and Ismene is his daughters of King Laius and Queen Jocasta, and son is Oedipus. Then Creon, bro-in-law of Oedipus, brother-in-law of Oedipus. Okay. Next. Theseus, a blind prophet. Theseus is a blind prophet. Then Delphi Chronicle, the Phoenix. You people know about the Phoenix. Then the shepherd. There are two shepherds, two messengers. These are the main characters of the drama. Another character is, I forgot to type, King Polybus and Merope. Polybus, King Polybus and Merope. Merope, their place is Corinth. These are the characters. First one, Laius and Jocasta, king and queen of Thebes. Oedipus, their son, and Antigone is their daughters. Then Creon, brother-in-law of Oedipus, or second command in of Thebes. Theseus is a blind prophet. Then King Polybus and Merope, they are the foster parents of Oedipus, Merope and Polybus. Then Delphi Oracle. Next, Delphi Oracle, shepherd of Corinth, shepherd of Mount Kithairion. Next, Phoenix, a messenger from Corinth. These are the main characters. ഇപ്പം ഈ ഡ്രാമ ഇങ്ങനെ ജസ്റ്റ് ക്യാരക്ടേഴ്സിനെ നിങ്ങൾ മനസ്സിലാക്കാതെ ഞാൻ ഇൻഷാല്ലാ ക്ലാസ്സിൽ നിന്ന് നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഇൻട്രൊഡക്ഷനും കാര്യങ്ങൾ പറയുമ്പോൾ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് മനസ്സിലാവും. കുറച്ച് കോംപ്ലിക്കേഷനുള്ള സ്റ്റോറി, പക്ഷെ എന്നിരുന്നാലും എളുപ്പമാണ്. ഓക്കെ, താങ്ക് യു.